Hallo Pippo, Asmar hier. En welkom to Fort Anderson. We gaan doen wel een tour, because this place is getting so big, my PC can't handle it anymore. So it's practically unplayable. Oh hello. It's named Fort Anderson after my friend Jill, who is NCR fan, so I started with some NCR themed barracks. And then I went completely insane, as you can see. So yeah. So this is where they live. It's all placed by OC Decorator. It's funny, it's named OCD, like, you know, obsessive compulsive disorder. So you can place everything exactly where you need it. So you can be okay. So this is barracks. This was just a little shit. Oh, I think Piper lives here now. Well, there's nothing much interesting. But I reached that limit so many times, it's like fucking impossible. And this is Jill's place. Like a little garden. With long Longfellow always bitching. And of course pumpkins freaking everywhere. Oh, looks better inside. Some statues. You know, gotta love them. Oh, hi Jill. Yeah. So, there she lives. Obsession with pumpkins is kinda obvious. I think it's kinda adorable. Gotta love it. Come on, looks awesome. And oh yeah, there's another school just looking into our, oh,
we heading out?
Yeah, we have a prisoner here, because of why not? Looks like a railroad agent.
Can't remember if I,
well, that's not my problem. That's a Jill's little plaything, I guess. So this is our fucking fusion reactor. And water purifier, yeah, well, that's about it. I know it's placed kinda badly, but it was a bad situation. So, yeah, I'm kinda lost. Sorry, I need to walk slowly, it will fucking crash on me otherwise, because fucking insane. Oh, this is our garden. And of course some epic power armors just to show off our incredible power. Yeah, well, there's a little small market. Just for necessary things.
Can't remember the last time I had.
Here's some cages for catching live animals. We can tame them using this thing because, oh, I see, Brotherhood destroyed it again. So that's why we don't have any animals. These assholes killing them all the time. So yeah. Oh yeah, this is a sign from Happy New Year. Here's our little modest freaking communication station. And the dead ghoul who keeps coming back. I'm gonna delete him via freaking freaking console commands. But I forgot. So yeah. And this is our happy place. can drink here. You can take some candy from numerous of pumpkins. You can chat with people, you can greet our cats, which are awesome. And such. Yeah. Well, it's not that huge as it looks. But I love it. The best home we ever had. Now it's time to move on. Move to something even crazier, but definitely not bigger, because yeah, I need some more FPS when I'm fighting here. Freaking BOS. This is of course our incredible watchtower filled with rocket launchers and shit. Like anti-air module. Oh, this is my workshop filled with everything. And here is of course our beautiful pumpkin factory. So we can have pumpkins everywhere. Oh. Yeah, that says it all, right? It's supposed to be an herbary, but you know, I ran out of resources and the game keeps crashing in this freaking place, so I stopped. So yeah, this is for Anderson for ya. Craziest, one of the craziest things I ever built, just because all these little details everywhere. And yep, time to freaking move on, I guess. So yeah, see you later guys, Hazmat out.